Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can log column based on dates, and we are going to log column after each day. That means today is 9th February and I want this one and all those previous dates column will be logged tomorrow, okay? And this column will also be logged the next day and so on, okay? So let's get started. First, right click on the sheet tab, click on view code, paste the code. I have already written the code, and if you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. Okay, link is in the description below. Okay, after you have the code, paste it right here. And now that you have the code, let's check it. If I double click here, it's okay. And if I double click here again, and you can see I cannot edit this column because it's not today's date. And if I click here, same result. But if I click on today's date, which is 9th February, you can see I can edit it, and I can edit the next day also, and so on. Most important part of this tutorial is that tomorrow this date, this column will be locked again. I won't be able to edit this column because it will be the previous day, and the next day I won't be able to log this column either. So that means this code will be locking your columns each day depending on what day it is, okay, or what date it is. Now if you want to save this file, you will have to save it in Excel macro enable workbook. So to do that, click on that file and click on save as, click your location, and you'll see you'll have to save the workbook in this format, this one, Excel macro enable workbook. Okay, save. Now if I open that, you can see it will work every time. Okay, and now sometimes you may require to enable the macro, and if you want to work around that, you will have to check out this video on macro security. You will understand what you will need to do. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you can, please support the channel on patreon.com/excel10tutorial. Thank you.